the Mistral,
the Bolide, this thing.
I like the Bolide.
Beautiful. It's funny how they have the Bugatti grill in it like that. Yeah, that's pretty cool. It says Noir. Nobody even cares about the Chiron here though, because they're all inside.
It's so funny.
And the Veyron and the EV110. They're like, nah, I'm good. Look at the chrome grill too. That looks really good.
I didn't even notice that.
Look at the wheels. Looks pretty cool. Love the classic look on this thing. Mound, we got some interesting whips to say the least. SP3. All the SPs are pretty cool, I guess. Some of the more basic ones here. Well, we got some special stuff. We got the Purosangue. Whatever. FXXK, no biggie. I love the FXXs, even though they're not street legal. Is this a 330? I don't know. It's hard to tell. Pretty cool. Pulled up the Spanish Bay for the 80th time. Pretty good lineup here today. Pagani. We saw Horacio earlier today, actually. He was like, oh, blah, 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 blah. Huayra. Some cool stuff down there. New Countach, Mistral Corsa, LFA, 19. Found a random lot, found a couple of Ferraris, some other stuff. Trucks. Feel a little out of place, not gonna lie. Ooh, very nice. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
how's it going? Only concepts on the concept lawn that are uncovered. But this is that ugly Lamborghini thing.